With advancements in automotive technologies, there has been a growing need for developers to implement scalable platform designs and focus on functional safety and security while accelerating the development process and achieving a high level of optimization. In addition, developers must implement the mandatory safety and security requirements to meet various standards and OEM requirements. To simplify the complex development environment, automotive OEMs and Tier 1s are increasingly adopting automotive open system architecture, also known as AUTOSAR, which addresses the challenge of increasing software complexity by providing an open and exchangeable solution to standardize the software architecture for automotive electronic control units, or ECUs. AUTOSAR provides specifications for basic software modules, defines application interfaces, and builds a common development methodology based on a standardized exchange format. We offer select feature-rich dsPIC33C Automotive Digital Signal Controllers, or DSCs, which are designated as AUTOSAR-Ready. These devices include our dsPIC33CH dual-core DSCs and dsPIC33CK single-core DSCs that offer support for AUTOSAR BSW and OS 4.3 from our third-party partners, production-ready ASIL B and ASPICE-compliant microcontroller abstraction layer, or MCAL drivers, AEC Q100 Grade 0 and Grade 1 qualified silicon, ISO 26262 functional safety readiness with certified functional safety resources, and support for implementing robust automotive security. We've worked with our partners to integrate various components of AUTOSAR into our DSCs to accelerate development for automotive OEMs and Tier 1s. Our DSCs simplify evaluation in an ECU project using AUTOSAR 4.3, allowing you to quickly get familiar with a system based on our dsPIC33 AUTOSAR-Ready DSCs. AUTOSAR-Ready dsPIC33C DSCs support MICROSAR from Vector, KSAR OS from KPIT Technologies, and MCAL driver packages from Microchip. They also comply with AUTOSAR 4.3. These ASIL B and ASPICE compliant drivers with full source code are integrated with the EB Trasos Studio AUTOSAR configuration tool from Electrobit. Our dsPIC33C devices are not only AUTOSAR ready, but they are also ISO 26262 functional safety compliant and functional safety ready. They offer the latest hardware safety features and support collateral to help you achieve ISO 26262 Automotive Safety Integrity Level ASIL B safety certification for your design. We offer various ISO 26262 functional safety packages to simplify the development of your application and accelerate the certification process. Our AUTOSAR-Ready dsPIC33C devices can also be combined with our Trust Anchor 100 crypto automotive security ICs to implement robust security in your designs. The hardware security features in these DSCs protect against remote digital attacks, while the crypto automotive security ICs provide extra security with physical anti-tampering and side-channel attack protections to block access to embedded system credentials. Together with our MP Lab development ecosystem, we offer a comprehensive automotive ecosystem, including AUTOSAR, functional safety packages, security, Lutterbach Trace 32 debugger support, and third-party tools support to simplify your development efforts and reduce the design time. To kickstart your development, we offer a wide range of reference designs as well. For more information on our AUTOSAR-Ready dsPIC33C DSCs, visit microchip.com/dsPIC33-automotive.